The heroine of this story, Maya.
This is Yaya and Mai Mai.
For Oscar, it's a new beginning with Freddy, the most unlikely foster parent in the forest.
Disney Nature really gives the audience a view into nature that we don't see. The story of each of these animals touches our heart in a way that Disney can only do.
One of the great joys of these movies is when those eyes look out from that massive screen, there is meaning in those eyes. We as human beings connect with them.
Making these Disney Nature films is such a unique experience because you get to spend a huge amount of time with the animals. You see their highs and their lows, and you share all of that with them.
These movies are essentially about family, and there's such emotional power and something so incredibly universal about the reliance that these animals have on each other.
People that say, well, isn't that computer graphics? And didn't they go out and use trained animals? And it's, no, they went out and got stung by bees and mosquitoes and suffered through this years of shooting just to bring you this story that nobody's ever filmed before.
If these films are used right, it will give kids an interest, a fascination, so that they'll want to find out more. Kids, once they're motivated, nothing stops them.
Hello, I'm Walt Disney. You've probably heard people talk about conservation. Well, conservation isn't just the business of a few people. It's a matter that concerns all of us.
They're making these beautiful films, but also trying to help protect the environments and the places that they've seen.
Every one of the films that Disney Nature's put out there, those ticket sales have ended up translating into acres of forest saved, or coral reefs protected, or endangered species given a helping hand. The key thing about conservation is you need local people to care about what they have in their backyard. And these projects are tying in communities around the world.
We are not separate from nature, we're part of it. And Disney Nature always reminded us, save nature, live better.